The Phantom Wooer by Thomas Lovell Beddoes. Read for LibriVox.org by Clarica. A ghost that loved a lady fair, ever in the starry air of midnight at her pillow stood, and, with a sweetness skies above the luring words of human love, her soul the phantom wooed. Sweet and sweet is their poisoned note, the little snakes of silver throat, in mossy skulls that nest and lie, ever singing, "Die, oh, die." Young soul, put off your flesh, and come with me into the quiet tomb. Our bed is lovely, dark, and sweet. The earth will swing us as she goes, beneath our coverlid of snows, and the warm leaden sheet. Dear and dear is their poisoned note, the little snakes of silver throat, in mossy skulls that nest and lie, ever singing, "Die, oh, die." End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.